A woman is accused of robbing another woman in Lincoln before crashing her car into a tree moments later. 19-year-old Avery Belgum was arrested. Police say she hit a woman in the back of the head near 35th and Apple Streets while the woman was jogging. Well, the woman called police reporting she'd been robbed of her phone and headphones. Not long after, officers responded to a hit and run on 33rd and Q Streets. Police say they found Belgium nearby with the stolen items.